What is happening there?
Now, unlike Liz, you said you've never had a love program.
No, I actually, if you watch Leno tonight, I have had very few loves, and she actually has a quote that she said, which is she's infatuated with me.
Okay.
And I don't see anything wrong with that. I think that it's okay to fall in love all the time.
Because I had read a quote where you had said you're looking for, you're more interested in looking for an Oscar than true love.
Well, that's true.
Okay. All right.
I'm more focused on work than anything.
What about, I heard you're interested in adopting a son. Is that correct?
Where'd you hear that from?
I heard that when
what do you know,
article.
One of my friends? I need to find out who this friend is, because that's been going on my whole life with people telling things that I think are my friends.
All right, so not in the plans then?
That's the one.
Can you give us a win?
What happened to the line? I'm not supposed to be
coming.
Yeah, what are you doing on
the top? Back up one more fast.
Over the shoulder.
I don't know.
What's your work?
Probably when I
was a kid. You don't know this? Excuse me.
Just a couple.
It was great.
I was acting so bad. But yeah, that was my favorite.
Lindsay!
Lindsay!
Come on!
We're
Long Island! We're Long Island!
Two questions.
Okay.
You guys back at this
a
little bit.
Yeah, we're right in the middle.
Really?
Thank you.
Really?
Over that shoulder, Lindsay.
Okay, guys, we gotta move.
Over that shoulder, Lindsay.
Thank you. We're done. Done with that. Enjoy your meals. Ha ha ha.